coverage of the Southwest Fall Festival 2009. Over the next 8 hours, I'm going to be checking in with some of the world's biggest and best DJs and seeing what they're going to be spinning on the decks today. In part one, I'll be talking to the likes of David Guetta, Nick Warren, James Lavelle and a whole load more. This very site is going to see 20,000 punters come through the gates of Clapham Common today, all here to see 25 of the world's biggest and best DJs. It's going to be one hell of a ride. Stay tuned to Ministry of Sound TV.
Very well, how are you?
Good, yeah, I'm not too bad. So here at SW4, now this is quite a special and unique festival for you. It's got big family connections, hasn't it?
It has indeed, yeah. My brother, along with a couple of his partners, started this one up a few years ago.
It seems to be a really loyal crowd.
It always surprises me how quick they get in here, and it's pretty instantaneous. As soon as they get through the gates, they're off.
Who are you thinking is going to be the big man today?
I mean, David Guetta has got to be, you know, the man of the moment. You know, everything he seems to touch is feeling a lot of love, yeah. So fair play, he's certainly having a great moment in his life.
Hi, this is Tall Paul, you're watching Ministry of Sound TV here at Clapham Common for SW4 2009.
VIP area with the one and only James Lavelle. Is SW4 one of the biggest and best festivals you do in London?
As far as London goes, yeah, it's really good actually.
And what about the GU37 launch party at Ministry of Sound? You haven't played there in quite a while, had you?
No, you know what? I've never played the main room, and I hadn't played there in 10 years, and it was good.
What do you do when you've got a weekend off?
I have a daughter, so I spend as much time as I can with her. She comes to the shows, gets the after party, you know, get them in young.
How old is she?
12.
Okay, that's a good one. It'd be nice to talk to you, thank you. Mr. Mark Knight, welcome. What are you expecting from today's crowd?
Festivals in London, they're always fantastic, and I wouldn't imagine today would be any different. I mean, people are pouring in by the thousand already, so it's going to be big.
Have you got any future events lined up with Ministry of Sound?
We've got one more. We've got the birthday party coming up in November. Did Ministry a couple of weeks ago, and I have to say it's the best gig I've ever done at Ministry. When I played Red Face at the end, I mean, I've never seen it in this country, let alone in a Ministry. Everyone sat down in the drop, and it was like real hairs on the back of the neck moment.
Who do you think is going to smash it today?
Oh, I mean, who's not going to smash it? I think, in all fairness, might be a better way of putting it. Hi, I'm Mark Knight, and you're watching Ministry of Sound TV live from the SW4 Festival.
Welcome to SW4.
Thank you very much, it's lovely to be here.
Now, your last and most recent mix album came out at the end of last year, and that was from Peru. Is that quite a special place to you?
Yeah, South America's the bomb, really. All the parties are incredible.
Today we've got a massive lineup at SW4. Yeah. Who's the big DJ that you'd like to come and have a look at and rave up to?
Well, my mates, John and Sasha, Digweed and Sasha, I always love to hear those boys.
How do you find DJing at Ministry of Sound?
It's an amazing sound system. A great booth to be in. Yeah, it's up there with the best in the world.
Thank you very much for your time. I hope you have a great set and enjoy the rest of SW4.
Hi, this is Nick Warren at SW4 for Ministry of Sound TV.
Everybody in the house tonight, make some noise! I want to hear everybody in the place say ho! Public Domain kicking it to you, man. Face in the place, London!
James Abila, welcome to SW4. So, what have you got planned for your set today?
As it's such a nice day, I thought I'd play some really evil, dark techno music.
Where's your favourite place to DJ?
I did Hungary last week, Budapest. It was incredible. It's like 6,000 people in the middle of, you know, in the middle of the town centre.
What do you think Ministry of Sound brings to a festival like SW4?
Just professionalism, really, and like the organisation and experience they've had of putting on events for 18 years. Hi, this is James Abila, and you're watching Ministry of Sound TV at Southwest 4.
Face in the place, London!
David Guetta. Quetta, welcome to SW4. How are you?
Excellent. I just had a lot of fun, man. It was great.
I was just side of stage while you were on there spinning the decks, and my God, you create some atmosphere. So the new album's called One Love, and you've got some amazing collaborations on there. How are they all going down? Have you been playing them a lot over the summer?
Yeah, of course. You know, I always try my tracks between before putting them out on the album. And right now, you know, I can almost play the whole album, and people are going crazy. So it's good. It feels very good.
So how is Fuck Me, I'm Famous doing over? Because that's your residency in Passion.
It's really, really crazy, the party. It's like a phenomenon. You know, one week Akon is performing, one week the Black Eyed Peas are performing. So there's always a surprise, there's always something happening. It's really cool.
Well, I really hope you have a great day today. Thank you so much for coming down to SW4.
Hey, it's David Guetta, and you're watching Ministry of Sonund TV.
Okay, so we've seen some amazing acts. Unfortunately, we've come to the end of part one. Don't you worry, I'll be back in part two, where I'll be catching up with the likes of Eric Quids, Above and Beyond, Armin van Buuren, and the amazing Sasha and Digweed. Stay tuned, I'll see you on the other side.